say that the winner of this year's trophy is Annabelle Bowes.